Steve Rawlins, and that was my version of Kansas City.